Did you know that in Austria? One of Europe's leading cultural centers throughout the centuries, Austria is also the birthplace of many great composers. Franz Schubert, Joseph Haydn, Gustav Mahler, and many more. Of all the many great Austrian composers, the most famous is Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. Born in Salzburg in 1756, Mozart composed over 600 works throughout his life, and his childhood home is one of the most popular museums in Austria.